completely wrong, because we know that Abraham is an idolater and he's a sinner. And the redemptive story begins with the God of all...
Subtle and deep understanding of Pharaoh as an idolater, because they play into his lies. They say, the baby, the...
sexual immorality or greed, or is an idolater, reviler, drunkard, or swindler.
Jacob was a liar. Leah was an idolater. Moses had a stuttering problem. Rahab was a prostitute. Gideon was afraid and arrogant.
Grant Monument said something about graven images. Isn't it ironic?